Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Mike and May Foster's Great Adventure. We made our delivery this morning, and we are headed east across North Dakota to Fargo. We're going to live load in Fargo.
Morning, guys.
We're going to live load in Fargo. That load is going down to Kansas City, Kansas. So we had some excitement already this morning.
Yeah.
I knew I was low in fuel, but I didn't think critically low. We were heading across, and I saw Truck Stops of America. I told May, we might as well fuel there. That's as good as anywhere, right off the exit. No other businesses around, just the truck stop. And it was on our side of the road. So I rolled up the ramp, the stop sign at the top, and there was a car coming, so I came almost to a stop, and then the truck shut off.
Yeah, oh my god, it's like crazy, guy. Imagine in the middle of the
ramp.
Yes.
So here I am in the middle of the ramp. Truck shut off. Guy started, wouldn't start. And I kinda knew right then and there that probably ran out of fuel.
I forget to take a video because it's not on my mind that I take a video.
I was scrambling trying to figure out how to get the truck off.
Yeah. And then I'm looking also if how you do that, so.
Well, if I wouldn't have had to come to a complete stop, we would have been able to drift. It was downhill to the truck stop, but luckily being where we are, are always willing to help. There was a truck behind me pulling up, said he had a chain. If we hooked it up, he'd pull us down to the truck stop. So, we hooked up, and as he got us rolling, the chain came undone, which was perfect, because that was all I needed. He pulled off the side of the road and I drifted on down by him and had to make a right turn without power steering, but I made the right turn and then I left into the truck stop and I had to pull into the fuel islands backwards. Thank God there was an open fuel bay. So I got to the fuel island and I have two 100-gallon tanks, and I filled it up to the top as full as I could get it. It took 140 gallons, so I got to talk to Ryder. They do the service on this truck. 30 gallons on each side is way too much. They got the pickup tubes way too high. Normally, you have about 10 to 15 gallons on each side that you can't use because the pickup tubes are, lifted up off the bottom. But so, 200 gallons of fuel I put in here, I can only use 140 gallons. But that won't happen again. When I was there at the fuel pump, couldn't reach my fuel filter with the pump, so then I wasn't sure what to do. One driver across from me in the fuel island asked me to grab a container out of my truck.
We're glad that there's
helpful people.
Yeah, so there's people that wants to help us.
So he filled up it was just a beverage bottle. I had to fill it three times to fill my fuel filter canister up. hopped up in the truck, tried the first time, truck wouldn't start. Tried the second time and it fired off, and here we are driving down the road.
Yeah, so thank you, Lord, for that.
I'll tell you what, I told May, as bad as this sounds, back east, Pennsylvania, New Jersey, New York, anywhere back that way, drivers would have just drove by us, squeezed by on the ramp, and been down the field, been on their happy way. You know, two different drivers were very helpful.
Yeah.
And all together, it cost us 15 minutes maybe.
15, yeah.
20 minutes total. So we got really lucky. We got really blessed. Not lucky, we got blessed. So we're heading across North Dakota, and I think it's pretty awesome. Yeah, it's kind of flat. There's not a lot to look at, but you'll go by and see a herd of 500 cattle in a field. You know, it's and probably out here that's considered a little bit below average size herd. Bring you footage as we go across.
A nice view over there, guy.
I think all the ducks and geese up here said to heck with this, headed south.
All here in North Dakota is like a lot of them, guys.
I have it zoomed the whole way.
You forget to over that? That's a dock. Actually, it's a lot more of that than that on the behind us. But yeah. Mike's forget to turn in the video. It's in the video and he turned the...
I took a good picture of
the pictures.
Video and I took a picture.
Oh my god, I can't believe it.
That was
it's
thousands.
Just like it's just like a grasshopper. I remember that in the Philippines before.
Swarm of grasshoppers.
There's the grasshopper over there attack to the farm? Oh my. Like 1,000 of grasshopper.
Probably millions.
Yes.
Did you say they ate like all the corn and everything just in a matter of a day?
Yeah.
And so we decided, they got some really cool pictures of those ducks. We're gonna edit her pictures into this. Since I didn't do such a great job with the camera, I would have got some really good footage, but I didn't realize I didn't have it on video. All I did was took a damn picture. So he's gonna put some video of the ducks in. Right here. So I guess we're just going to go ahead and close this video out. We're about 50 miles from Fargo. I think we're going to, instead of doing the single long video like we've been doing, we kind of have time today and we're not in any rush. So we're just going to do 2 or 3 shorter videos. So we'll get another one started when we see something interesting to get it going. Thank you for watching, everybody. Please subscribe, comment, share, and like. Until next time.